rough and ready tutorial for HeatonGrad on uke. A few chords. G. C. G. A7. Then it goes to Remember Tony Grad. Remember Tony Grad. So that's an B7 and an E minor, which on the uke is really handy because it's an E minor in exactly the same shape, moved up one string, and that gives you the B7. So Remember Tony Grad, the launching of the lads back to the streets of Baghdad. That made you oh so sad. Left so far up cliff like the first meal they had. Treat a dear old blight, he goes. A minor. G. D. B7. Treat a dear old blighty like some dirty cheap shag. Now they're paying zero tax in Richard Branson's bag. Then the whole cycle repeats again. Then it gets to 3 inches to cover the world. It then runs through the same thing 3 times, and that sort of pattern is B7, E minor, B7, E minor for the duration. Then when it changes, A minor. D, B7, E minor, B7, E minor. Freedom's just clever words, B7, E minor. Again, the mighty like to use. And again, election chance to drop your pants. Again, see who actually screws. And then it changes to the second part of this cycle, which is A minor, liberty down to D, pay your bills, to B7, or put your kids in E minor, shoes. Welcome back to the B7, to back to the E minor, and then it repeats again. We're the only person using cars are those who cannot walk, and the wheelchairs are not a team, and the chance to stop on the changes. Leave the army now, you could join the human call. Sign up to HeatonGrad. And again it repeats. And advertising, patronizing, sexualizing young, behavior out of rock, success, increase up every rung. Women, if you need a voice, fill each and every lung. And sing along with HeatonGrad. And all that's changing there is just obviously the tempo and the strumming. And the only other thing, just in the way I play it, I just, to end it, it's sing along to HeatonGrad, etc. So I just have sort of add after a few of those. Or something along those lines. Anyway, cheers. Hope it helps.